The dignity of a child from an underprivileged home in Soweto was restored today as the Mahlomola Kekana Foundation, in partnership with Soweto TV, handed over sanitary towels. The sanitary towels were collected through a foundation event, Mino Waklap and Tap Heritage Festival, held at Naledi Hall on Sunday. Learners at Sibetla Otole Maputo High School in Tulani and Tubelihle High School in Jabuva benefited from the initiative.
Inhlangano engenze inzuzo yeMahlomola Foundation isinikele ngama-sanitary pads kubafundi baseSebetso uThole Moputo Secondary School eSoweto. Lokhu kuza njengoba ucwaningo lenhlangano i-menstruated veza ukuthi umfundo yedwa kwabane uyaphutha esikoleni ngenxa yokuba sesikhathini kodwa engabinawo ama-sanitary pads. Umsunguli walenhlangano uMahlomola Kekana uthi ukuthatha igxathu lokuba abantu banikele ngama-sanitary pads ukuze bangene emcimbini abekade uhlelile imino waklap and tap yingoba ziningi izinkinga ezibhekene nabantwana abafundayo abagcina bengakwazi ukuze esikoleni ngoba besesikhathini.
As a foundation, we are saddened by the fact that some of the children can't even go to school. Others, they are forced to bunk classes. And even generally, their dignity is being compromised by this situation. So we felt that, we can't agree that no child must find herself in that situation. So we've introduced this program in the best interest of the girl learner to say that sanitary towels is not a favor, it's a human right.
Ongusekela kathisha omkhulu kulesi sikole uDalisani Marube uthi lo mnikelo uzodlala inkulu indima njengoba abafundi bakulesi sikole bevela emakhaya ntulayo.
Indaba yama pets is a very serious problem, especially here in the community of Doronkop, ngoba most of the parents are unemployed, so uthola ukuthi umntwana akanawo ama pets. So ukuletha kwenu ama pets lana, it's going to help a lot of kids, yes, nabo, so that they gain confidence.
Labafundi ke bona bazwakalisa ukuthi lama sanitary pads azodlala enkulu indima.
Ngizizwa ngikahle because like abanye abantu abakwazi ukuzithenga izinto, ama toiletries.
I would like to thank you for coming to our school and support us with pads, because many kids in our school are suffering with pads. We'd like to thank everyone and please continue to help us with pads, because we really need them as girls. It's really difficult for us to get them because many people in our school, many kids or families in our school do not have money to buy pads.
Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, ngingu Dawud Phungula, ngibika ngeSoweto.